Okay, settle down. Settle down now. As leader of the human resistance, I've been asked to make a statement about the zombie apocalypse. I know many of you have lost loved ones to the flesh-eating hordes. And nobody wants to say this, but I'll say it right now. Not all zombies are bad. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Many of the zombies milling in our square were simply there because they've risen from the dead and have an insatiable desire to eat our brain meat. But they were met by a group of humans on the other side who came charging in with clubs without a permit, mind you, and they were very, very violent. Now, you can say what you want, but that's the way it is. I mean, come on, if George Washington was a zombie, would we bash his skull in? You really have to ask yourself, where does it stop? I'd like to read this tweet just posted from a zombie. Dear leader, thank you for your honesty and courage to tell the truth about the zombie apocalypse. It's right here. Now, who wants to talk about infrastructure? Huh?
It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.